Hey everybody, Monkey Wrench Mike. We are back. You know, one of my favorite places. This is IAA in Tulsa, Oklahoma. A beautiful, warm day. Check out the clouds in the sky above us right here. Check out all these cool cars and trucks sitting on this lot. They have a little bit of everything here. So we're gonna pick two or three, kind of walk around them, see what's wrong with them, see if they might be something that I would be interested in or you could be interested in if you wanted to save some money. You don't have to be a dealer. You can come out here as a member of the public. You sign up, you join, you get access to these cars, and you can save a lot of money. And have I found a perfect car for me. Maybe you too. Maybe you'll like it too. What do you think? 2017 Audi A7 in white. Great color for these cars. Not a lot of damage. Okay, so she bumped into something right here. Nothing major. I mean, you can probably glue that or just get the bottom half of the grill. No biggie. The insurance adjuster has walked around and kind of indicated some of the damage. Little spot right there in the paint. Nothing major. Look how big these tires are. Look how cool those wheels are. I love that. Is there tread? Yep. Pro contact. Yep. Nice tires. I love the shape of these things, the way it kind of comes down right here. And look, I love that. I don't know why it's still sticking up. You're not going anywhere. You're supposed to go down when you come to a stop. But that's okay. I still don't see any damage. 3.0 turbo quattro all-wheel drive. All of the tires are nice. You have a couple of little dings right here. I can't even see what's wrong with this. Oh, well, that's nice. That's gonna stay with me for a while. Okay. But just look at the shape of this. Look how it kind of comes down to the end. It doesn't look like there's much of a trunk. It's that rear windshield right there. Wow. Okay. This is nice. This is really, really nice. They have towed it, it looks like. Right here's where you plug in your... Why? Why would they... Does this run or no? Lost type is collision. Where? I don't see much damage at all. Little ding right there. What a nice place to be. This is dirty. Okay, we'll give you that. It could use a nice little detail. And it is hot. It's 92 degrees out here today. And so when I get in these cars, it's over 100 degrees. We have power. We do. Okay. Well, that's good. Let's kind of see what's going to happen here. You ready? Give me a start. There it is. She almost didn't start. Oh. Thank you for that. Oh, this is new. Do not drive vehicle. Steering defective. Oh, there's no power steering. Okay, Audi Drive Select, individual, dynamic, automatic, comfort. Go back. Look at all these things you could do. What'd they listen to on the radio? Initializing radio. While you're doing that, I gotta turn on the AC because this is crazy. Yeah, we need to cool down.
I don't have the balance.
97.1.
Okay. I thought Boone was still in. I thought he was in it all.
Yeah, turn down the radio. Here's what they listen to. Wow, what a nice instrument cluster. This is beautiful. We're going to let the... Yeah, this is... Holy moly, I love this thing. Look, I like how they kind of come down into the center of the stack. And it kind of goes back up. I love all of this. I love this presentation right here. I like the colors. Do we have cooled seats? Oh, I'm gonna live in this car. Oh my. This is nice. Okay, we have 75,000 miles on the instrument cluster. So for a 2017, 6 years, that's about average. Looks like we have a full tank of gas. That's kind of nice how they do that with the lights. You can kind of watch the engine temperature warm up with these lights right here. Oh my. This is really something. Okay, so I'm also letting the battery kind of get recharged as we do this too, for someone else, because I do like to leave the vehicles in better condition than when I found them. This does need a cleaning. It definitely needs a cleaning. We have all kinds of business cards. Let's see why the power steering is not working. Here you go. There's a definite little chatter sound going on. See how it comes and goes? You do not get a whole lot of room to work on anything in this car. Not at all. Okay, coolant is good. There's your oil filter right there. What I'm looking for is your power steering fluid. That's your brake fluid. Is it under a door in here somewhere? I like this car. Dadgummit. I don't see it. Charging port right here. Air filter. Scoop to the air filter. Why do I not see? Why do they hide it? Maybe this is something right there? What is this? Is this oil? Huh. All right, well, we can't find that. But what I do here sounds very nice. I just wish I knew why we're low on power steering fluid. Maybe it just jumped over something and busted a line. That's bizarre. That is really, really bizarre. Now for something completely different. I just don't know what to say about this right here. This is the Toyota Scion XB, but what makes this car cool, Scion Racing. I would never consider racing my Scion XB with tiny, tiny wheels. Look at those things. Rough racing. Apparently, this is a fast car, or it was made to try to look fast, and it went so fast it kind of bumped into something. But this, look at the stickers everywhere. Urban Machine, XB, you got your purple door handles, Scion Racing everywhere, little Scion Minion right there, New Wave, XB, another Minion, so you have matching Minions, more Scion Racing, a nice tent, window, wind deflectors for your window, and a squeaky door. Okay, well, we have power. Damage, I'll show you here in just a second, but this is something. This is, what was that big, Jack Hardy or something back in the day? This is the 2006 Scion. Oh, and you do get your, there, that's very important. Very important. Let's just see what it sounds like. Oh, we don't have a radio. Whoever kept the radio. Oh, now we're not even gonna do anything. Is there a kill switch or what? Is it just that dead? Is it just dead enough to make the thing? It's not even trying. Is the engine locked? Yeah, it's not doing anything. Can you hear it try? Yeah, it's trying, but it's not. Dadgummit, I wanted to hear what this car sounded like. Wow, could you go racing in this? Oh, look at this. Stickers everywhere, like I said. They just gave this car too much power. She didn't know what to do. And anything other than the stock engine? No. I don't see anything fancy on this, do you? So this is a car, oh, there's your problem. That's why she's not starting. why would you make a car look like a racer, but then you don't do anything inside here to actually be a racer? All show and no go, right? Yeah. Well, yeah, that's the reason. This is a hot mess, as I like to say. So, with that, we're gonna move on. Say goodbye to the urban machine. Well, I declare, take a look at that. You don't see these very often, and there's a reason why. People like these, although some people really hate them. This is a 2006 Lexus SC430 hardtop convertible, of course, kind of made famous by Top Gear saying they were crap cars. Oh, look, there's a moth, a couple of moths in the headlight right there. How did that happen? We're looking for damage. I see really dirty wheels. I bet that was cool back in the day. Clean that up and that would be nice. There is tire tread. You have a good sized little dent right here. A little PDR work. I could probably do that myself. No tread on the back at all. Looking for damage. Nope. That's a little better view of what the wheels should look like. So you have different, a lot of tread on this one. So you've got three or four different kinds of tires on her, but that's okay. A lot of times people don't want to put four matching wheels on there, so they just replace one from the used tire place. Ugh, hope that doesn't indicate the kind of life this car's had. We're missing a side marker here. Looks like a windshield, headlight cleaner right there. Lost type is other. Okay, let's see what she's like on the inside. Oh, now on the inside, these are usually really, really nice. This is really, really dirty. And it's really hot in there. Oh my, yeah, this is hot. Oh, goodness. There's a light on, so maybe there's power. Is there power? Oh, okay, come on, baby. Come on, baby. And I love how that opens. Did you catch it? I love that. 163,000 miles, cup holders. Oh, Mike is picking up steam in this car. I like this. Old school, look at the display. Wow. ECT power. Change that, off, snow. There you go, off. Okay, we have a door open, we know that. We have the seat belt. What's over here? AFS off. And we have a windshield wiper fluid thing. Oh man, I don't think the air conditioner works though. Automatic. AC is on. You know what? I love this. I'm sorry. I'm old, but I do. I really do. This is, oh, totally insulated from the outside world. Look, even this. How nice is this? Whoa. Okay. Yeah. She wants to go. This is all jacked up. So this, just take that out and replace it. But this is that plastic that's hardened. Yeah, that's kind of a hot mess. Heated seats. Oh my goodness. Folks, I think I'm gonna bid on a car. No, I don't know how much it's gonna go for. It may go for a lot, but the real wood, the black on black, those wheels will be very cool once you clean them up. Let's just do the hood and listen to the engine. See what that sounds like. Let's do the back trunk. That's open now. Let's check it out. All right, here's the back part of the car. Ugh. Wow. That's really, really messy. What is that? Chocolate milk? Ice cream? Worse? Blood? No, it's not blood. I can't even say that. But look at that. Okay, this is cool. This is very, very nice. Here we go. What did I say the mileage was on this? I don't even remember. It's so hot out here. Timing belt replacement record. Is there a... There's not a date. I don't know. Doesn't seem to be an issue right now. The belt looks okay. Of course, I can't hardly see if there were any cracks. But the grooves are still there. It's dirty. It's got a new battery. Well, 3 of 23, a couple months old. From the Walmart. Those headlights are suspiciously clean. They really are. What else is missing? Oh my goodness. This is a nice car. Probably wasn't the best taken care of, but these engines are so good, they can take a little bit of abuse, and then you just kind of replace all the fluids, do your timing belt, and you're good. And I got to show you the non-existent rear seats. Yeah, who in the world is going to sit back here? No, I won't even do that. Look at that. You'd have to have friends without legs to sit back there. Ugh. Yeah, the air conditioner is not working at all. All right, that's going to do it for another video, folks. I got to say, Mikey wants, this is kind of wonky, but this, it runs so well. It really does. I don't need a car like this, but I certainly want a car like this. So thank you to everybody here at IAA in Tulsa, Oklahoma. They let me come out and wander around. I have to be out by 2 o'clock, and there's a lady on the inside there, one of the front workers, who she gives me the hardest time, and it is so much fun because I missed the deadline one time, and then they were all talking about me on the walkie-talkies, the guys driving the forklifts, and she may have gotten into a little bit of trouble because I wasn't out by 2, and every time I go in there, she says, 2 o'clock, 2 o'clock, and I say, I promise, super nice people. So if you are in the Tulsa area or northeast Oklahoma, come out and check out everybody here at IAA, and maybe you can find yourself a car. All right, folks, have a good day. We still have that from the Audi. We do. All right, we'll see you again in another video, folks. Hug those kids if you got them. We'll see you. Bye.